Welcome to Get Cooking in Cloud, where we share the best recipes to apply in your cloud kitchen. I am Priyanka, and in this episode, we'll talk about hot DR pattern for applications that are deployed on Google Cloud. We met Main Street Art in the previous recipe, but now they've gotten so popular that they now have a huge and global customer base, which requires them to be online all the time. So they are setting up a hot DR pattern with next to no downtime. Now, Main Street Art has a unique advantage here. Since they're deploying their production application on Google Cloud, they can take full advantage of the built-in HA features. Here's how they would set this up. They would have to create a VPC network and then create a custom image that's configured with the application service. Use that image to create an instance template. Using this instance template, configure a regional managed instance group. This is to ensure resilience. If the whole zone was to go down, the instance will still be available in other region to keep the application running. Make sure the HTTP and instance health checks are configured at the managed instance groups to verify that the services and instances are properly running within a group. This ensures that if a service or an instance fails, the group automatically recreates that instance. Configure load balancing using the managed instance group that spans across zones. Create Cloud SQL in one zone as a master and enable a replica in another zone. Doing this means that in case the master becomes unavailable, they can promote the replica to become the master and then finally configure the Cloud DNS to point to the primary application. As the application has built-in HA, if a part of the architecture fails, it basically heals itself. And Main Street Art team has to do nothing to ensure their application continues to be available for their customers. If you would like to learn more about building scalable web apps on Google Cloud, check out the previous episodes. Well, there you have it. If you are deploying an application on Google Cloud and have to meet those really small RTO and RPO values, then use some of the built-in Google Cloud HA features. That's all for today on Get Cooking in Cloud. Here's hoping you're whipping up your own DR strategy. Join us next time where we will share the recipe to implement DR for data. If you would like to see more such content, don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel.